Hey, good evening. The president will take the stage here in Orlando at 8 o'clock tonight. Now, technically, he filed for re-election the day that he took office, but this is the moment he and his supporters have been waiting for. They came from near.
I'm settled here in Orlando.
And far.
I flew in from San Diego.
All from different walks of life, but descending upon Orlando for the same reason, to throw their support behind President Donald Trump's re-election campaign.
I'm 83 years old, and I love him. Oh, I love him so much.
The Trump camp reported more than 100,000 requests for 20,000 spots inside Orlando's Amway Center. Some supporters lining up more than a day in advance.
We believe in what his mission is, and we stand behind him all the way, what his decisions and his mission is.
And some, like Blake Marnell from San Diego, quite literally wore his priorities for a second term on his sleeve.
Border security is definitely a huge part of it, and the wall is just a part of that whole border security package.
President Trump kicking off his re-election push in Orlando is no coincidence. Taking Florida, the biggest swing state, will be key to winning in 2020, and Central Florida is a crucial battleground.
He's authentic. He's open book. You know what I mean? You don't really got to do a lot of guesswork. He's going to tell you what's on his mind.
Hours away from the president's Keep America Great kickoff, these supporters are confident come 2020, he'll keep the White House.
Oh, 100% he'll be reelected, yes.
How's that for a nice diplomatic answer?
Now, like there are at so many events featuring President Donald Trump, there have been a few protesters, not here in the immediate vicinity of the Amway Arena, but some a few blocks away. Reporting in Orlando, I'm Victoria Price.
And in case you're friends and family, for information.